ultra-nationalist leader, backed by his rebel army, threatened nuclear attack on the United States and Japan.
Maybe it's not as bad as it looks. It is.
Those sailors out there are just boys. Boys who are training to do a terrible and unthinkable thing. And if that ever occurs, the only reassurance they'll have that they're doing the proper thing is going to derive from their unqualified belief in the unified chain of command. That means we don't question each other's motives in front of the crew. It means we don't undermine each other. It means they hear your voice right after mine without hesitation. Give him a missile key. Give me the missile key, Mr. Hunter.
I'm the commander of this fucking ship! Give me that goddamn key! Millions of lives at stake here, Peter. Don't make a dumb decision! One! Two!